Recruiting.
My skills are yours to command.
Tactical battle imminent.
Men, the Zahn Consortium will be facing the Mandalorian clan chieftains attempting to defend the space above their planet. Their proud warrior tradition means this will be a fight to the death.
Position.
Skip Ray Blast Boat here.
We're on station.
What? I see.
Enemy forces ahead.
Armed and ready.
Advance.
All right.
Commencing attack run on their shields.
Weapons armed.
I got fighters on me.
Enemies incoming. Which lowlife shall I dispose of? Ready for action. Please repeat the communication. Ready. We're setting course for the coordinates. What is your order? Enemy target sighted.
Weapons charged. Starting attack position.
Who stands in my way?
Active. Gaining on the enemy.
So many targets, so little time.
My patience wears thin. To that location. They will be taken care of.
Corrupted. Well done.
I've successfully defeated the Mandalorian chieftain. The continuing raids will soon bring them to their knees.
Soon after you escaped, I went to recover the artifact from its hiding place.
Jabba must have given up half his criminal empire to buy that ancient puzzle. I'll bet he expected to double his wealth by selling it to the Empire.
Even at twice his price, the Empire would have paid far too little.
So you found out what it is?
I did gain some information. The artifact dates as far back as the Sith Wars, making it around 4,000 years old. For such an artifact to be so well hidden for so long, it must contain a secret of great importance.
Do you know its origin?
Based on the design, it is likely a Sith artifact. I believe it may be a data storage device of some kind, but it also seems to serve another unknown purpose.
Fascinating, Yurai. If we could unlock its secrets, we might find something very useful. I want you to keep investigating, but not at the expense of our rebuilding. I want Jabba, the Empire, everyone to know that the Zahn Consortium is back. While I was in prison, one of my cellmates mentioned that the Emperor had a vast collection of treasure that he kept all over the galaxy in hidden vaults. I persuaded him to share more information with me.
Only an ex-Imperial officer would truly know that. Did he mention the location of these vaults?
I never found out, unfortunately. I may have been a bit overzealous in my questioning. He may not have known the locations of the vaults, but I'm convinced.
Did he mention the location of these vaults?
I never found out, Bori, thanks to the Rebels.
The Rebellion.
Alliance forces have destroyed the Imperial Death Star over Yavin 4. Most Imperial battle stations carry data pods that are to be ejected during emergencies. Perhaps someone thought to follow protocol before the Death Star was destroyed.
And if the Rebels are still in the vicinity?
The Rebels will be there. They have an entire base on Yavin 4 and have nowhere else to go. The Empire will soon send a fleet to retaliate. We must move quickly to find a datapod.
There are a few planets between us and Yavin that the Consortium doesn't control. What is their fate?
Corrupt them. Conquer them. Be creative, Yurai. Just remember that getting to Yavin is our goal.
Mission log updated.
Destination received. I see.
Tactical battle imminent. Choose your reinforcements.
Coordinates received. We're moving out. We're en route to new coordinates.
Location confirmed. Advancing. Confirmed.
Moving towards that sector now.
Production halted.
Weapon systems fully activated. Coordinates received. We're moving out.
We've located the enemy!
We're en route to new coordinates. Moving towards that sector now. Your signal's weak. Repeat move orders. We're heading out. Your move orders are confirmed. We're moving to those coordinates. You just let me get there. I'll handle the rest. Help is on its way. Combat systems activated and targeting. Target the shield generator for destruction. Our target priority is the laser cannons. Disable those ion cannons. Moving to attack position. Enemy target sighted. Guns at full power. Targeting systems engaging. Moving toward possible enemy territory. The lasers are our target. We're opening fire on the enemy. Attacking their position. Opening fire. Destroy the shields and all else will fail.
Choose your reinforcements.
Concentrating firepower.
Fire at will. Take out the missile launchers. Hit the enemy target ahead. Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target.
We are victorious. Planetary control achieved. Beginning construction. Construction complete.
To that location.
We've scanned the outer area. No sign of enemy fleet movements.
As I expected. I want a thorough search of that debris field. Take anything of worth, but do it quickly. Let's make a final pass. There must be something worthwhile here.
Looks like Rebel ships incoming.
Identify yourselves. Send your transponder codes now.
Engage the Rebels. We need to buy more time.
Choose your reinforcements.
Weapons online. Roger that. Here we go.
Weapons charged.
Prepare yourselves. Ready for action. On our way.
Sensors activated.
Be alert. Follow this direction.
Frigate responding on station.
That may very well be an emergency data pod from the Death Star. Retrieve it.
At the given position shortly. Engaging engines now.
This one is just useless chatter between the Grand Moffs. Look for another.
This way.
Pirates inbound. Maintain the defensive perimeter. We need more time for repairs.
Amusing. Imperial vessels licking their wounds. I wonder how that fits into the Emperor's grand vision.
There's the code phrase. Switch your transponders and fall in with Zahn's forces. Mutinous traitors! Lord Vader will hear of this.
Welcome aboard, gentlemen.
You unidentified ships. You are trespassing in Alliance space. Surrender immediately and prepare to be boarded.
Surrender isn't an option. Let our enemies fight each other. Stay focused on those data pods. Let's get moving.
I see.
Red 2 to all Alliance units. We need to regroup for another strike. We're losing too many fighters.
If that is necessary, I confirm your transmission. Oh, look. The little rebels are deploying defensive satellites. Do not let their toys interfere with our operation. Destination received. Be there shortly. I'll be there. Don't waste my time. Time is short. You had better be certain. Your tactic.
Another data pod.
Orders copied and understood.
Hold on. This one details a new warship. I've never seen such an ambitious design. Apart from the Death Star, it's apparent... There's another data pod. Stay in formation.
We're online.
Tartan Cruiser reporting. Awaiting command.
Awaiting orders. Let's move out.
Looks like this one contains some information about the Emperor's archive. Fascinating. Keep looking for more pods around. Let's go. Stay behind me. You men, back me up.
This is not your fight. Move along or we'll add you to the scrap.
Brush these insects off. Leave them for the rebels.
Let's get moving. I see. To that location.
Attack!
If that is necessary. I confirm your transmission.
Choose your reinforcements.
Moving. Destination received. Be there shortly. I'll be there.
Now's our chance.
Too slow, Zahn. You want this? You'll have to pay for it.
What insolence! That vessel has a data pod. Do not let it escape.
We've got a massive Imperial fleet heading right for us.
That would be the inevitable Imperial fleet. Ah, here is their transmission now.
All surviving Imperial forces regroup.
The pirate has dropped the data pod. Retrieve it immediately.
Prepare yourselves.
Be alert. That's enough. We have what we came for. Prepare to jump to hyperspace.
Well, would you look at that? I love it when I'm right.
What have you found?
Based on records of the Emperor's transmissions, I believe the vaults are very real. There are technical plans for new ships, and most importantly, construction schedules for the Emperor's new flagship over Kuat.
It must be the largest in the Imperial fleet.
Indeed it is. According to this, the Emperor has visited the ship under construction on many occasions. If he was there, then it will have a link to his private files.
The vault locations will be there.
Yes. And with the wealth in those vaults, I can build a criminal empire that makes the Black Sun look like a swoop gang.
We will need to infiltrate the ship, then find a way into the Emperor's private files. It will not be easy.
Details, Yurai, details. As long as the ship is there, I'm certain we can find our way on board and find what we're looking for. But I'm not mounting a raid on Kuat until I know the ship is where it's supposed to be. We'll need to verify its presence somehow.
The black market on Kuat might have that information.
I've been meaning to pick up some new tech for the soldiers on Kuat anyway. Jabba's been too quiet lately. He'll be paying us a visit soon. I'd like to have a few surprises ready for him.
Mission log updated. Recruiting.
My skills are yours to
suffice.
I confirm your transmission.
Progress will be soon.
Well done. Now that our defilers have set up the black market, I can buy what I need, and perhaps learn more about the Emperor's flagship.
Mission log updated.
Moving.
Ah, disruptors, finally. Disintegrates durasteel, wood, Remind me to check the black market on rebel-controlled worlds as well. They may have discovered weapons unknown to the Empire. It
appears it will be very difficult getting onto that ship. Wonderful name it has, the Eclipse. Certainly blocked out my view of the shipyards.
Can we get in for a closer look?
They have an armada of ships guarding that thing. I doubt they're providing tours to the public. Still, there must be a way. I'll think of something. I always do, Uri.
Our barracks have been destroyed. We have reports of simultaneous bombing and sniper attacks from every sector. The defenses at our main bases are holding, but the Consortium's taken heavy damage throughout the galaxy. No word on who's behind the offensive.
Jabba has now become a much bigger part of my plans. I'll kill him, but I must make sure he has a chance to suffer. He has struck first, which bothers me. But I'll pay him back. At triple the cost.
Ucha Tiber. Wana roko pola milia. Ichinto akaska wokalon torum chalinke. Yano akapulu. Paria komototo aina. Karapampauka. Oinke tinko.
Jabba. How's the desert planet treating you? Dried up and died yet? No. Well, that's too bad. Now get out of my comm system. How did he find us here?
We traced the signal to Seiyukami. Looks like Jabba maintains a small comm outpost there.
I want control of that comm outpost so that we can do a little eavesdropping of our own. Seiyukami needs to be softened up in preparation for our landing.